Hello guys, I am Advocate Sandhya from Lexis and Company. Today I will be discuss about the Bombay High Court asked the brother of Nizamuddin Siddiqui to take down the alleged defamation contents in a view of purposed statement. In the Bombay High Court Wednesday asked the brother of Nawazuddin to take down the alleged defamation content posted against the actor in light of the possibility of settlement between the brothers. Justice R.A. Chawla directed the brother to remain present in his chamber along with their lawyer on May 30, 2020, discover a possibility of settlement of their dispute. In the defamation suit filed through advocate Sunil Kumar, the actor claimed that his brother Samsuddin and his former wife Anjana Pandey alias Zineb Siddiqui made certain misleading claims about him. Advocate Abhinav Chandrachud, a pair for the Siddiqui, pointed out that because there were a settlement talking going on between his client and Pandey, there was no relief sought specifically against her. The advocate Rami Mirza, a pair for the Samsuddin, asked the Justice Chagla to use his good offense to settle the case between the brothers. With Chandrachud, appreciate the idea. We point out that the settlements against his client were in the form of online posted by his brother through the social media account. Chandrachud argued the court is restrained Samsuddin from the putting up any more defamatory contents and to directed him to take down the existing contents. Mirza added that the actor had passed comment against the brother as well, and hence he also should be restrained from the putting out tweet. This was opposed by Chandrachud, who contend that the brother could not seeking relief in Siddiqui suit against defamation without even showing a single post to prove the claim. He made a settlement to quote that Siddiqui had never put out anything defamatory against his brother. Justice Chagla and this point asked brother parties to restrain themselves from the casting aspiration against each other, maintaining security, the video settlement stopped. There will be any posted again each year. There will be no aspirants casted against each other. In view of possibility of amicable settlement, it is a maintain equity between the parties so that there are no further posted against each other, the court said. And thank you so much guys. I hope you will be the like it. We come with a new videos and session which you love it.